You think if bugs drooled in their sleep, they wake up stuck? Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama. Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe.
Sentry's ready to go.
Auxiliary base, fall back position.
hear that?
Weird door. A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Security log. Free-range experiments have penetrated air shafts. Keep moving.
Grabbing ammo.
So much Wayland shit. What were they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself.
Don't worry.
Xenos, from the side halls! Sounds like they got drones loose in here.
Excuse me. You're trespassing on Wayland-Yutani property.
This is the colonial. Imperial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes. I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Survivors.
Our position is secure.
Movement! Watch for another drone! Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Gun ready.
contact the home office for guidance. The hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued?
I'll get those bastards for this.
What the hell is that?
Nice. Okay. Grabbing it.
The overhang? We couldn't see this on approach. Somebody's grave.
Mine is prepped. Catching up.
Focus fire! rendezvous at the spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Regulation cornbread contains 16. Bring me back something nice. We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.